In this video, I'll show you how to use AI to create amazing audio. Stick around to the end because I'll give you a chance to win $1,000 worth of gear to create your very own audio or video podcast, including the microphone I have in front of me right now, the mixer, the stand, the headphones, and everything else. AI is making my dreams come true. That's why I started this Creator Magic channel. I feel like a little boy again with hopes and dreams that can be fulfilled. Now, I know that not everyone feels the same way as me, and there's no doubt that there will be disruption to jobs, income, finances will change, but I am a firm believer that AI is here to make us and all things we do better, including the things we love but we never learned as kids. Take, for example, music in my case. Now, I'm not a musician, although I work in audio, but I absolutely love music. Now, the tool that I'm about to show you first allows me to create music compositions, radio jingles, podcast intros, and more with clever text prompts. People are calling it the ChatGPT of music generation. It can give me this superpower. Let me show you how it works. The first tool is called Udio, and while it's in beta, it's completely free. Now, I've been messing around making radio station idents. Have a listen to this one. 99.9.
Is this mic on? Okay, I got the thing here.
No, it's not working. Can anyone hear me? Those humans, they're training me with the collection of human knowledge. I shall become all powerful.
This one's a little bit scary, isn't it? Just a little bit scary. Singularity Radio. Then there's this one. 107.5 Automation FM.
Listen to the digital, it's taking over fast. AI's on the mic now, human DJs in the past. Automation's rolling through like waves upon the bay. Jobs are disappearing as robots lead the way.
That one hits a little too close to home there, and also sounds very similar to Neil Tennant from the Pet Shop Boys. I do wonder what the copyright implications of AI music are, but that's definitely for another video. So this is how you use the tool to make your own creation. You simply type in a prompt, so the music style you'd like. For this, I'm going to go for electronic, synthesizer, house, and we'll also choose some dance pop. Sounds good to me. Next, we'll write in custom lyrics. Now, I found pre-drop to work quite well as a square bracket command. That seems to tell the AI to get the script right up at the front of the music that's generated. Let's click create. Let's have a little listen.
Mike Russell's Creator Magic Contest.
Okay, I'm digging the vibe of that one. I'm going to extend it and I'm going to write custom lyrics here. And for this prompt, I'm going to say outro, sung, enter for your chance to win at mrc.fm/win. Let's extend.
Enter for your chance to win
at mrc.fm/win.
Finally, I'm going to end off this awesome creation with an outro square bracket command and say, and subscribe to Creator Magic on YouTube. I've put Creator Magic in brackets so that they sing it twice. Let's extend to the outro.
And subscribe to Creator Magic on YouTube.
Okay, now we've got some great music. We need to generate a voiceover. And for this, I'm going to be using ElevenLabs, which is great at doing text-to-speech, meaning you can type in a script.
Creator Magic is awesome.
That's me, my voice clone saying, Creator Magic is awesome. But what's more, you can do speech-to-speech if you want a different voice saying your script. Mike Russell is giving away over $1,000 of audio gear. This is the kit he'd buy if he was starting a podcast today. Okay, now I've recorded that, I'll just go down and select one of my favorite voices, Foxy, the futuristic AGI voice, and click Generate Speech.
Mike Russell is giving away over $1,000 of audio gear. This is the kit he'd buy if he was starting a podcast today.
Okay, that's incredible. Not only has the voice mimicked the way I said everything, but it's turned my voice to be from a male voice to a beautiful female voice. By the way, all the tools I'm showing you will be linked down below if you want to go and try them for yourself. Like and subscribe if you're enjoying the video so far. Next up, it's Playphrase.me, great for finding movie clips to drop into your creations. Let me show you.
This is awesome.
This is awesome. This is awesome.
Okay, so I typed "this is awesome" into Playphrase, and I quite like the third clip, which I'm going to download the video for so I can use it in my creation. Finally, I want to create some visuals before I mix everything together, and for that I'm going to be using Pika, because they've not only got great video generation capabilities, but you can also use images and videos to make something that looks really impressive. Let me show you how. Here's a picture of me with that $1,000 worth of equipment. And now I'm just going to drag and drop that into Pika. And look, here's my generation. Something pretty weird going on with the fingers there, but we know that AI does this kind of thing. Let's go ahead and extend this generation a bit more by adding 4 more seconds. And look at what we got. Something new. I'm actually talking, saying something. And this clip, my eyes are going very freaky. And also the front of the DLC creator there is animated. And that should be enough to be going with. So far, we used Udio to generate awesome music and singing, ElevenLabs for the voiceover, Playphrase to grab a movie insert, and Pika to generate some visuals. I'm going to drag all of that AI-generated content into Premiere Pro, but of course you can use anything, whether that's Adobe Audition or even DaVinci Resolve to do your editing. Next, I'll go ahead and select all of my video clips, drag them onto my sequence here. I'll actually unlink and get rid of that audio, as I don't think I'm going to need it. And then I'll go ahead and bring in the music and the ElevenLabs voiceover. So it's all in place, ready to go. Okay, let's move these video clips out the way and focus on the audio in Premiere first of all. And in order to do that, I'll make this screen a lot bigger and these audio tracks way bigger in size so I can really see what I'm editing. I'm going to start here where it comes in with my name, and I'm going to use C on the keyboard to get the razor and cut there. Then I'll click V and delete the preceding area. Let's play back. Mike Russell. We might do with a little bit of a fade in. So in effects, I'm looking for constant power. Now in the beta version of Premiere Pro, you can actually use fade handles, which is a really cool upgrade from having to drop this onto the timeline. Let's fade it in just a little bit from there and listen. Mike Russell. Perfect. Let's bring that to the start. Mike Russell. Creator Magic Contest. Okay, that's where the music hits in. Now we're going to grab that voiceover from ElevenLabs. I'm just going to trim it to size here, and let's see whether it places nicely somewhere around here.
Mike Russell is giving away over $1,000 of audio gear.
Okay, that's cool. Let's move that along a bit.
Audio gear.
This is awesome.
Next, we need to sort out levels. I'm going to use P for the pen tool. I'm going to fade this audio down as the voiceover comes
contest
in.
Contest.
Mike Russell is giving away over one.
And then I need to make sure to do the same on the other side as I speak right there.
This is the kit he'd buy if he was starting a podcast today.
Enter for your chance to win
at mrc.fm/win.
Nice, really cool. Okay, next I want to make the voice pop out. So in order to do that, I'm going to drag this down a little bit and I'm going to go into the essential sound panel. Now I'll select both of these clips to be dialogue. And once I've selected them as dialogue, I can go through and do things like add dynamics for clarity. So let's do that.
Mike Russell is giving away over $1,000 of audio gear.
Lots of clarity there. Now, if I select those clips again, I can also go to EQ and select something like podcast voice to boost further.
Mike Russell is giving away over 1,000.
Okay, with everything now mixed in terms of audio, let's go ahead and use those Pika clips to add some visuals to my creation. And here's the result we have so far.
Mike Russell, Creator Magic Contest.
Mike Russell is giving away over $1,000 of audio gear.
This is awesome.
This is the kit he bought if he was starting a podcast today.
Enter for your chance to win
at mrc.fm/win.
Okay, in Essential Graphics, I'm using Adobe Stock and we'll use this title opener at the end. And there you go, I've got a pretty cool AI-generated promotional video for the contest.
Mike Russell, Creator Magic Contest. Enter for your chance to win
at mrc.fm/win.
Okay, the only thing that's missing are cool captions on the screen, and I can do that really easily using a really cool tool called Choppity. Now, I did a deep dive on this tool on my channel recently, so go and watch that if you want to know exactly how it works. I'm going to upload the video file and have Choppity analyze it. Now, with the power of Choppity and everything transcribed, I can have this.
Mike Russell, Creator Magic Contest.
Mike Russell is giving away over $1,000 of audio gear.
This is awesome.
This is the kit he'd buy if he was starting a podcast today.
Enter for your chance to win
at mrc.fm/win.
So there you go, a chance to win over $1,000 worth of audio gear for your content creation. Click the link down below, mrc.fm/win, and find out how you can enter to win before the 6th of June 2024. I'll announce the winner on a live stream the following day, so make sure to get your entry in before the closing date. And if you'd like to see all the gear that you could potentially win, go and watch this video next. It's over on my other channel, and you can find out all the gear I would recommend for beginning a podcast right now.